In motorsports, going big is a relative term. It means something much different today than it did 20 years ago. Bigger engines, bigger speed, bigger jumps are all realities of a sport that has progressed immensely. With this progression comes the added importance of rider protection. Riders like Robbie, Maddison, and James Stewart are constantly pushing the limits, and as a result, helmet technology and innovation must keep pace with this evolution. At Bell, we are dedicated to innovating new ideas for enhanced protection. The Dome is living proof of this dedication. As one of the largest helmet research and development centers in the world, the Dome brings together 410 combined years of helmet experience. In order for new helmet technology to pass muster, not only does it have to perform in the Dome, but it also has to have a real-world advantage. The Bell standard of testing dictates that we test helmets for the full spectrum of crash scenarios. Every Bell helmet, including the Moto 9, is designed for protection across the board. In the competitive world of motocross, the mental game can be the difference between a win and a loss. The Bell standard of testing philosophy gives legends like James Stewart the edge to push human limits, securing victory after victory. Protection across the board. It's the commitment Bell delivers, giving you the confidence to go big.